Okay, everyone. So today I'm gonna make a review on one of these laptops. I just purchased it for myself, and I was looking on YouTube for different videos or for reviews on this notebook, and I couldn't find. It was like I looked everywhere, and I said nobody bothered to do a review on this one because it's not a performant. And it's a mid-budget, okay? It's not a very expensive laptop, but it's not a very cheap one either. So it was somewhere in the middle range. I don't know, nobody bothered to do before a review. So I decided to do a review on my own. From beginning, I'm telling you as a disclaimer, I'm not a professional. I don't know, I'm not working in IT. This is just as a level user and just my personal opinion. I haven't tested it to whatever software and programs very hardly, just basic stuff. And just in case you are interested in buying this machine, I'll tell you a few things about my experience with it. So if you want to know what laptop it is, I was just making here, so just make sure I get the right information. I have a small piece of paper. So it is a notebook 14, yeah, it's a 14 inch, yeah, on the size, and it's the ce, yeah, 000, meaning 40s, ne version, or also you might find it with this 4MQ61EA. Yeah, 4MQ61EA. It's another code for this product. Right. It has about 1.7 kgs, and it's a 14, size. It feels quite light for a laptop, let's say, and it's quite thin. I don't know what to show you on how thin it is. Let me look if I have something here on the table. I don't have anything to which I could show, on this one. I have a GoPro, for example, next to me. I have a GoPro camera, and the GoPro, as you see, it is in the most thickest part of the laptop. It is, it is thicker. It is thicker than this one. So I would say it's quite thin. It has this metal finishing, but it's plastic. All the machine, it is plastic. All right. It has very good speakers for this notebook. I would say I tested it on that one. It starts immediately. A part of the very good speakers, it has. It's running on i7 8th generation Intel 8550. And it has a 16 GB RAM, which is more than enough for a lot of stuff. And for the video, it's coming with the NVIDIA MX150. Yeah, this could be found in a lot of products. As a connection, the best part and the most important, you do have the USB-C here, and you have the HDMI. You can plug it as a wire if you don't need, and this is a charging port. Here I had myself, I plugged one adapter for mouse, but you have the two USBs here, and then you have the headphones, and you have a SD card if you want to have like an external. For me, for example, I have the GoPro, and I take sometimes some videos, and I want to just easily transfer it instead of connecting the GoPro. Maybe I just want to connect the camera. All right. As I said, it starts very fast. It immediately, I would say, it goes in couple of seconds. It has quite okay screen. The quality of the screen, it's good. And the most important part, it's where a lot of people is asking, it's about the battery. Okay, well, the battery, it's quite good for a netbook. I'll say the battery, it's good. And I would say I tested on YouTube. Okay, I tested on YouTube, and I tested it on, for example, watching online movies like Netflix. The laptop was connected through Wi-Fi, so not a cable, and just directly receiving the movies. I let it play just for my own ideas, and it ran approximately 6.5 hours. So 6.5 hours running battery on playback. And this is a live streaming from YouTube. So I would say that it's really good. Really good. So my opinion, they have what I observed. There are two things which I don't like on this laptop, good or not. So what happened is this laptop, it has this shape here, this bar, okay, this bracket. What happened is this laptop, when you sit it on the table and you open it, this will slightly lift itself from here. You see, it's slightly lifting itself from this. It has this. The screen doesn't go more than this. If it doesn't get flat like in other laptops and all that, it has the vents here similar to other newer laptop, including like the Apple, you know, it has here, but it has under some fans also. It doesn't get very hot, okay? I tried it and it doesn't get very hot. You see, this is the bracket. So that line, which is lifting this screen up, but it's very sharp. What happened is when you keep it on your lap, if you keep it on your lap and you have no like trousers on, if you are like shorts or something like that, it does gives you a line on the leg, and it might bother you a little. Okay, I've noticed that. Another problem which you get with this laptop, you have the keyboard. Yeah, right now the keyboard is off. During nighttime, when the keyboard is on, what happened is this is a silver color, and then they made it. They just scratch, let's say, they scratch the button when they made these lights. So you have a backlight. Believe me, that backlight, which is kind of a white color on a silver keyboard, you don't see it. You won't see the keyboard during nighttime. It's actually, it kind of bothers you. So I will rather use it with the light coming from here on the keyboard than using with that backlight. It's really annoying, believe me. I was really annoyed in the beginning with it, so I'll not use the lights on the keyboard. Or when you use it in a place where it's very dark, you will notice this. Okay, these are the two things which I, let's say, it's you know, it's a drawback for me. And as I said, even the charger, it's a small, you know, it's quite small, and I don't know, in You might be able to use it for hours and hours and it will work. I run some softwares like, I don't know, this video editing like Filmora or some small games, but nothing big. So I can't tell you how good is it, because some people are asking, is this good for gaming? No, this is not a gaming laptop, okay? This is a notebook. This is not a gaming laptop. If you want to buy a gaming laptop and which this size, and this weight, I don't know, this will cost you $2,000-$3,000, yeah, easily. So just keep in mind, this is a notebook, all right? You can do a lot of, I don't know, school projects, or you wanna just use it for yourself to take it with you, to watch some movies, to do some video editing, but don't think, I'm not sure if it'll even run Adobe Premiere Pro, that takes a lot of power from a laptop, and that will affect also probably the battery and every other things. But just for a daily usage, and if you want to do some projects and all this, this is a good laptop. Okay, I'm happy with the speakers, I'm happy with the battery life, and with the size, and with the weight. These are the main things which I was looking. Of course, performance. Everybody wants the fastest laptop and the cheapest laptop. Just decide. You want to buy this? This is my review. I would say if it's worth it, the money, yeah. I don't know. If I would like it faster, stronger graphic card, yeah. But I would like at least the battery to last as much as this one lasts. And that's not really, you know, what is happening nowadays in the market. So I'll put this as a review. Again, as a reminder, I am not a professional, I am not being paid by HP, and this is just to help others which they are interested in buying this model, and they will look for this specific model on YouTube, for example. All right, one more thing, because I forget, a part of this kind of short review or personal opinion regarding this laptop, I also will attach an unboxing. I'll look in there, I have the box, yeah, so I remember. I will do I'll attach a short unboxing, which I film it to the GoPro, and to see what's coming inside the box, and this is all about it.